there's a moment in your bones when the fire takes over. Blood is running, heart is pumping as the battle gets close.
For this film, The Beauty Behind the Madness, we actually had many ideas behind it. I'm not the only one that came up with this idea. The idea originally came from Gabriel, which is the co-director and the co-writer as well. He's the one that came up with the idea, and I just put in a little bit parts in there. I got all the actors together and stuff like that. The idea came from La La Land kind of ish. Instead of, you know, having the girl and the man, we have two gang rivals going against each other because of different sides of town and what their status are and stuff like that and history.
This inspiration of the film came from two films, actually. It came from Leonardo DiCaprio's version of Romeo and Juliet, and it came from Blood In, Blood Out, which is a movie based on, you know, the Chicano gang war, something like that, in Los Angeles. And, you know, I kind of mixed it with Romeo and Juliet. And, yeah, I kind of wanted to put a twist in it, so the way the film is going to come out, it's going to be different.
So the audition process was really interesting. We sent out an email, we did announcements, we also handpicked a couple of people. We went up to them and told them, hey, you should do this with us. We think you would be a great actor as well as like editor or filming advisor and stuff like that. So it was really interesting. We had a lot of kids coming into our lecture hall where we filmed them one by one and let them read off the script. And it's not necessarily the character they were auditioning for. It was just one character that they were reading the lines off to, and that's where we decided who to choose.
So what made you want to audition for this film?
Well, I know Jaylen and Gabriel, and they're walking to me by the other class. And then Gabriel asked me to help out with this film. I wanted to open it. I like acting, I like making people laugh.
This film seemed like a good opportunity to help the fellow singers that are in charge of this film. And I also thought it was a good opportunity to get out there, have some fun, meet some new people. And overall, I thought it was going to be a really good experience.
My favorite part? I think the action part's more of a getting deeper into the film. Like, the moments where you're mad and you get to say out your part and you're mad at it. Let everything out.
I like the parts of like getting to be like watching the camera person film at different angles and stuff, because I've never really been in an actual film. I've always done on stage things, and so just being able to look at the different shots and angles that were filmed are pretty good.
So what's one tip you would give someone who like wants to like pursue film?
Watch short films, especially like Pixar short films, because you can learn so much just from a Pixar short film. Like, just understand the art and the storyline behind it, because every Pixar short film has a story behind it of why they want this, you know, short film to be put out, every single part of the movie that they have.
Oh,